Today, I'm going to show you how to make or draw the letter X. So you put your pen to the paper or your pencil or writing instrument, and you simply draw a line. Just like that. It's okay if it's a little bit crooked. Not everything's perfect. And now you want to make it another line that goes right through the middle of the other line. And there you have an X.